Happy New Year, you filthy animals. We're now in 2020. 2-0.
2-0.
2020, Happy New Year. So we hope you all watched The World's Strongest Man. Where you seen this guy? What did you finish, Tom?
Fifth, I only came back last night.
Fifth place? Fifth strongest man in the world. How does that make you feel?
It makes me feel, wow.
What's up, Tom? What place did you finish? I finished in seventh. Thanks for asking. So that makes me feel pretty wow as well. Lucky number seven. Next year, what are we going for, Tom?
One and two.
Anyway, thanks for all the messages we were just saying. It's just gone crazy. So we're going to get our first session. So we're going to do some log press.
Log ladders. Log presses.
The log ladder of doom. The real lock ladder with real lockouts,
yes.
Real reps,
yes.
And real Scottish strength.
Yeah.
Anyway, that's it. I've had too much pre workout, so let's.
I know, geez, he's hyper. Let's go. He's not usually like this.
Hey, fat boy, bet you can't take this in a winner for $25.
Oh, I tell you what I will take.
Take the banana first. Oh. With the skin on.
No, I'm not going to do it with the skin on. Again, it's about 14 inches. Oof. Which way would you eat that side? Would you get it that way or that way?
Oh, the other way, innit?
That way.
Yeah.
Professional.
Oh, young days.
Oh, I feel sick. I'm gonna be sick, I think. What, this way?
$25.
You chewed it, no, that
was you lost.
Oh, still together. Looks like mine now pushed, doesn't it?
Take away on me tonight.
Yeah, man.
Let's go.
How was your New Year, Tom?
It was great.
What'd you get up to?
I was at my dad's house, then I went to Sage Mum's house, had a few drinks. I was in bed by 1:30. I had a 9 hours sleep, got up and had a nice big massive meal, New Year meal.
How about you, little Lukey? How was your New Year?
It was very nice, mate. It was one of the first times I think I've been home in a few years, so went round to my dad's, took the bells in over there, and then I went to bed about 12:05. So I was knackered. You have much pumping?
Nah, not this year.
No, same. I tried to pump Kush, but just wasn't having any of it.
Where did Tom go?
He's in the toilet again. He texted us before he came in. I'll be 5 minutes from doing a jobby. We're not even halfway through training and he's needing a jobby. Hopefully the Insight pre-workout won't wear off. Check out Insight Saps. And also they're selling Rain, which I think is one of the only people or one of the only places in the UK that sell Rain.
Yeah. Yeah, that's...
What are you doing now, dude?
Some assistant for log press. So working some shoulders, triceps, big toes, little toes, elbows, knees and thumbs. I think that'll probably be the last heavy, or the last kind of comp log ladder for me, I think. I feel confident enough, I'm fine with it. Just the other events now, got to hone in on a couple more sessions and then we'll be done. Yeah, come on.
How did you go on, Tom?
That was alright. Plan 80's getting easier and easier, so hopefully on the day it'll be good, but yeah, I feel good. I'm just tired now. I want to go to bed, but I have to do assisted stuff, so I feel alright. So it's getting there. It's my weakest event on the day, but I'm confident I'll hit 180, so it'll be good.
We haven't seen
one.
Yeah. You don't sweep that. Right then, so that's us just finished log training and some assistance. How was your log, Tom?
It was great. Thank you very much for asking. How was your log?
I'm easy as per usual.
That's a bit cockiness, wasn't it?
No, it was just good. I just enjoyed training. Did you come up here on your motorbike? How was it? Was it?
I got dirty and fell off.
Fell out of the bumpy road. Anyway, so no, we thought we'd come up. Obviously, World's Strongest Man has just been shown on TV. Got a lot of messages about it. Yeah, so which is pretty cool. So again, thank you to everyone that was messaging us. And we've got our father here, who was actually out in Florida watching us for the first time. So
I was the wee man in between the two boys.
Yeah, that was my dad, not a random person.
Not some special guys from the audience.
We had a family get together the other night and asked one of the daughters if she could just measure me up, and I'm still 6'1". So it's just that these two young loons are so much bigger and taller than me, which is a right pain in the butt. But that's the way it is.
Qualifying the first time in history, in World Strongest Man history, as
the first sisters to qualify.
First sisters. But that'll be next year when Tom goes to do his change. But we've started with that leather jacket. That's
true, that's a new style.
Dad, you were helping out, weren't you, with the crew?
Yeah, that was so good. When I went over, the crew that sorts out all equipment late at night, early in the morning, I joined them. They welcomed me into their team.
We definitely just didn't dump you
off. He was just drinking buckfast and staying in a hotel, that's the truth.
And it was just so good, just a good bunch of lads from all different walks of life that appreciated the strongman thing. I think they were all doing a bit of strongman early doors. So it was good just to be part of a team. Don't know what's happening this year, but I would surely like to do the same again. So we'll see what happens.
So anybody that wants an old man for event team?
Yeah.
Swipe up.
Maybe we get some comments if you want to see Dad back in the clan again, out the world's strongest man.
Yeah, I won't be so teary this time. I just couldn't hold it together when the two boys were.
It's because he was pissed the whole time.
I wish. I should have been. It would have been a bit easier for me. Mm. But it was just very emotional seeing the two of them qualifying. And even for the two of you when you did.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, definitely.
Big hugs and tears, and oh, it was beautiful. It was absolutely amazing. And I think everybody appreciated that as well. Two brothers from the Highlands. That was good.
Oh, it's the same as anything for the first time in history.
Yeah,
you know,
for sure.
Times.
Yeah.
Like, we're always going to have that kind of historic moment. You know, it's pretty special for us. And it was really nice the way Channel 5 did it, actually. They kind of showed Tom and I in the final. They did a nice clip about us and, like, kind of the Scotland kind of thing, which was really nice. So no, it was cool. Just hopefully next World Strongest Man, you know, we can push on a little bit, hopefully make podium. Fingers crossed there's not any grip hold or anything for you.
That's true.
And you'll still be rubbish at it. Next week we're going down to do a collaboration with a certain someone that we won't announce yet, I don't think. So that's going to be our final week prep before Britain's. So we're going to get a, hopefully, if Simon pulls his finger out, we'll get a video every day while we're down there. That's possible, Simon, isn't it?
Yep.
So yeah, no, it'll be good. We've got training, some physio, cold therapy, eating challenges, quite a bit to go through next week. And then the following weekend, a week on Saturday, 2 weeks tomorrow, we've got Britain's Strongest Man.
Yay!
Which we're buzzing at. So, just starting to feel a little bit sore at the start, which usually, I don't know.
I'm so sore.
Yeah, it's just sore. It's been a heavy prep, but one more week, so it'll be about 80% next week, and then we'll be ready to smash Brits. Dad will be down at Britain's as well.
Yeah, I'll be there.
Well, that's the first training video, whatever you want to call it, there, Dan. Let's fingers crossed for the Stokemans 2020.
We got new adventures coming: ballet dancing, ice skating, gymnastics.
Women strong one for Tom as well. Watch yourself, Donna. Tom's coming. You're not going to go full. Anyway. So stay tuned for, I suppose, all the videos next week. Yeah, Simon.
Yep.
Yeah. There's going to be lots of videos, Simon.
Yep.
You going to remember your laptop?
Yep.
You going to remember to wake up on time?
Yep.
Good.
If not, you're going to get a beasting.
Ucha.
Wink, wink. Thanks for tuning in. What do they do, Tom, if you like the video?
Slide up.
Ring that bell.
Oh, he knows. He stole my line.
Stole your pants.
Your line, swipe up to Norway.
Swipe up to Norway.
Bloody stop. Anyway, so thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And keep ringing that bell. Ding, ding, ding.
Ding, ding, ding. You should know that.
Ding, 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 ding.